Swagsuke starting to feel it.
Oh, caught in the corner by Sammy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and another knee. Hook to the inside leg. Sami Zayn shoulders down, and he got another shoulder up.
We warned you about the knees of Nakamura. So dangerous. Let's take a look. Running start right into the midsection, knocking all the wind out of Sami Zayn. I'm surprised it didn't end right there.
And we know for many NXT fans, this is a dream match on paper. The two superstars trying to feel each other out early on, but it's gotten very physical here.
Agility by Sami.
Oh, and Sami using Nakamura's momentum against him.
Sami lured him in. This is right in Sami's wheelhouse.
Sold out crowd waiting on Sami Zayn. Sami diving outside the ring. And Sami wisely not wasting any time, trying to dive back into the fray. Going to the top turnbuckle now. Cross body. Cover on Nakamura. And a kick out.